drag&bot is a framework for easy graphical robot programming. The software enables workers to use robots in production without expert know-how. It is independent of different robot brands and models. In contrast to existing solutions, robot programs can be created much faster. As a result, drag&bot enables cost-efficient automation of small lot sizes. First, download the software and install it on a regular industrial PC. Next, the robot and other hardware components are connected with the computer. The software allows to easily configure all components. That's it! Now you're ready to use your robot cell. Here you can see the graphical user interface of drag&bot. Depending on your hardware and software setup, different function blocks are available. Using drag and drop, a program sequence can be created. Existing programs can also be reused. Afterwards, the parameters of a function block are defined by using wizards. Another important feature are so-called guides. Guides support the user to automate complex tasks in an intuitive way. The depalletizing guide helps to create a program in 5 simple steps. Picking parts from a grid is a common use case in production. Afterwards, the program can be immediately tested on the real robot. Modules extend the basic version by additional functionality. For example, the computer vision module can localize objects in the workspace. This way, the robot can easily pick the object. Even unsorted parts can be picked from a box. Force-controlled movements enable the automation of complex assembly tasks. drag&bot supports a variety of different hardware and is independent of robot brands and models. For everyone who wants to use robots more flexible, drag&bot.